finally get it. I know what you wanted me to find.
Anita, what's up?
I'm so sorry, Amelie. Maya died because I killed her.
What are you talking about?
You and Maya wrote letters to each other, right?
Yeah, but then Maya jumped off the villa roof.
Well, there was supposed to be one in the last book you had, too.
What?
That letter. That letter was a message for you.
Why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me. My mom was right. I should never have been born.
Well, wait, wait. Anita, calm down.
Thank you.
This is our living room.
Thank you.
Stop.
You just obeyed me again! You can just stay in there!
Thank you. are you hiding inside? See? way back. What you drew me way back. You're into art, right? You could audit an art class. Too hard on yourself. Thank you. I really like... drew me way back. You're into art, right? You could audit an art class.
herself half a year ago? Then that means I've been here this whole time. What'll it take for you to forgive me? Please, end this. Just let me die. Is this me? When did she draw this?
I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
So, she did notice me. I was so happy when my mom liked the first picture I drew. I could have had a different life, too. I guess someone finally did love me. You actually noticed me. I never thought you would. Emily, what should I do?
Anita, what's up?
I'm sorry, Emily. I'm such a piece of shit. I had no idea she'd do that.
What are you talking about? Did something happen?
I thought I was invisible. That I didn't matter. No matter what anyone said, I didn't listen.
Anita?
But you... and Maya, both of you did see me. I should have figured that out sooner.
Anita, wait. Where are you right now?
Thank you, Emily. You were always there for me. I'm going to go apologize to Maya now.
Wait, Anita!
Thank you.
Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. But I don't really mind. I just want someone to understand me. For those I love, and for those who love me, I want to keep moving forward and never look back to 18-year-old me.
Moving day. It feels kind of scary leaving my hometown, but I'll be fine. I have my best friend with me.
Loneliness creeping to my skin, endless pain, drought.